What is more important, imagination or knowledge? Let's begin with this story. An ancient legend tells that in the Middle Ages, a very virtuous man was unjustly accused of murder. The culprit was a very influential person in the kingdom, and that's why from the first moment they tried to find a scapegoat to cover it up. The man was brought to a trial and realized that he would have a little chance of escaping the gallows. Although the judge was also in the conspiracy, the judge took care to maintain all appearances of a fair trial. That is why he told the accused, "Knowing your reputation as a just man, I will leave your luck in the hands of the God. I will write on two separate papers the words guilty and innocent. You will choose and the providence will decide your destiny." Of course, the perverse official had appeared two papers with the same legend, guilty. The victim, even without knowing the details, realized that the system was a trap. When the judge ordered him to take one of the papers, the man took a deep breath and remained silent for a few seconds with his eyes closed. When the room was beginning to get impatient, he opened his eyes and with a smile took one of the papers, put it in his mouth and quickly swallowed it. Surprised and outraged, those present reapproached him. "But what has he done? Now, how the hell can we know the verdict?" "It's very simple," replied the man. "It is a matter of reading the remaining paper, and we will know what the one who swallowed said." With grumbles and a very poorly disguised anger, they had to free the accused, and they never bothered him again. As rightly said by Albert Einstein, the moral of the story is, as difficult as the situation may be, let us never stop looking for a way out or fight until the last moment. In the time of crisis, only imagination is more important than knowledge. Thank you. Signing off for today. Bye-bye.